Perfect. I want to share or to some activity that the GSIC is working. The GSIC is a non-profit organization promoted by Microsoft Sport Team in 2015. And let me only share with you the next video, because we work for our members. We always say the success of the GSIC is the success of our members, and it's totally true. I don't know why it's not working my surface. Give me a second. I try to share with you again the screen, because it's not working my presentation. But give me a second. I tried again. This always happens when you are in live. Let me a second again. Here. 1 second more. Now it's okay. This is the video. GSIC, como nos conocen nuestros socios y la industria del deporte, es un espacio de referencia a nivel global entre deporte y tecnología, que abrió sus puertas en el año 2015.
Y desde el GSIC estamos ayudando a las organizaciones deportivas a que puedan entrar en este mundo digital, entender mejor a sus aficionados, formar a sus profesionales. Creo que el valor añadido que están haciendo es darle voz y oportunidades de conexión a todas estas personas de tantos países.
Es entender las tendencias, y eso lo podemos hacer solo, pero mejor hacerlo juntos.
To utilize the contacts what they are having and get in the insights what they have within their contact network and utilize that.
So the fact that they are able to work with clubs and come up with the accelerator programs, the immersion programs, is very helpful for us.
We started with some of the platforms that Microsoft has. And GSIC is critical for us because it brings the connection between what companies are doing and what the sports industry is already doing.
Es la mejor relación costo-beneficio que una startup o compañía mediana o incluso compañía grande puede tener.
Es el lugar en el que tienes que estar si te dedicas al deporte y quieres innovar.
Okay, in the end, we try to reduce the gap between large companies, the sport entities, from a startup. We give the possibility to show the product and the services that the startup are working for a big brand like Real Madrid or Manchester City or La Liga here in Spain, and we give support to create pilots or different services for these big sport entities. And about some number of the GSIC, in these 4 or 5 years, we have supported over 350 members from 40 different countries. Currently, we are working with Sport Singapore in Asia. The idea is, if the COVID-19 situation allow us, open other office in Singapore the next year. We run different open innovation program where we give the support a big sport entities like the Real Sociedad here in Spain, also the Sport Singapore or La Liga. We organize different events. We have the very nice showcase here in Spain. We are inviting if you can travel again someday to visit our showcase here in Spain, because we prescribe the solution that our members are working. And in the end, it's very interesting, because this event today is about data, and we can divide the innovation in the sport in different scenarios. You can see here 8 different scenarios, but in all of them, the data are very important. Today, we have 3 hours ahead of us to talk about data, and I'm going to share my vision about this topic. And the data is not only important because it's the key to know more about our fans, to manage our club, to provide value to the sponsor, and of course to improve the sport performance of the players. And the data is part of the digital transformation process where today all the sport entities are immersive, and you know this COVID situation accelerates this digital transformation process in the sport, but also in all the industry. And this is why the GSIC work in try to give support for the sport entities in their digital transformation process. And we reimagine the sport as a digital business, and the data is very important. Sorry, I repeat the idea, but I think it's interesting to understand we live in the world where the business model are changing. Here you can see some famous examples like Facebook or Netflix or Xbox or Uber. And if we think about the classic revenue model in the sport, the match day, the incomes from the match day for the broadcasting and the commercial, this is today is changing because the sport and the digital transformation are presenting new opportunities. And I see three new ones, a model. Today we talk about sportainment, the sport company that no longer sat related to the sport. They are content creator. The datatainment, the data is the value by itself, and it's important to say it's not all the data. We need to differentiate about the data and the bad data, and this is why we need to have the sport entity to analyze how data can help them in the different scenario that they are working in this digital transformation process. And about Uberization is today all the sport entities are working in create their digital platform to connect all the scenarios and building blocks to create this new business model. In the end, with technology, the traditional revenue stream of the sport entity will not just increase, but also will generate a new commercial revenue line with digital. And this is our work. We organize the activity of the GSIC in 6 pillars. We give the possibility to our members to meet each other. We create different activities to give visibility for the product, because when I talk with a startup, they always say the same. I don't need only money for the investor. I need customer. I need to have the right contact with the right person in the big club. And sometimes for the startup, it's very difficult talk with the right person. And this is one of our pillars. I create a very strong business network. We work very aligned with the university. We have our own spin-off in the GSIC Institute, where we are running our second edition from digital for the master degree in digital transformation only in the sport. We give different services in digital transformation for the sport entities, some of them in collaboration with some of our members. And in the end, we prescribe and we facilitate the access of the Microsoft technology. the way where we collaborate with Microsoft is we give the possibility for all our members align their services and their product with Microsoft technology. We give access for global program that Microsoft has, like Microsoft for Startup. This kind of program include the free access for Microsoft technology. And in the end, with the GSIC, we give support to include our members in the special Microsoft Sport Partner Solution, where all Microsoft Office in the world where they have customer in the sport, they use this information to give the possibility to our members work in the big project like Real Madrid or La Liga or NBA in the US or one championship in Singapore too. I think it's finished my time. This is some of our members. I'm very happy to be in touch with all of you.